Welcome everybody. For many students, science and math looks difficult. Today I will tell four methods. If you follow that, then science and math will look simpler. First is read fully. Even if you don't understand, you read full. I have seen many students will stop reading after one line or half line. They will assume that it is very difficult, they don't understand, so they cannot solve the problem. Until you read full, you cannot solve, you cannot understand. So if you do not understand, then also read full. Without that, it is not possible to do. Read correctly. That also I have seen. When we read, some one or two words we will miss. In science, even one or two words you miss, you cannot solve the problem. It is necessary that we read 100% correctly. For that you can do, while reading, you can make an audio recording of your voice and afterward you can listen that. You will know where you are, how much accurate you are reading or how much you are reading. Then you can improve yourself. Third is read three times. Difficult subjects are difficult to understand first time. So please read more times. Every time you have to read full and correct. You read once, then you read second, then third time read slowly, word by word. If you read third time slowly, word by word, three times, reading will help you to understand the science and math much faster. You will realize that become easier to understand. Fourth is applicable for math questions. If you have math question, after reading, you make two lists. List A, what data is given. In every math question, some data are given and some data are asked. So make two lists. You write down. Don't remember, write down. Write down on a piece of paper, list A, what data is given, and list B, what is asked. After making these two lists, then search formula correct correlating above two lists. You will realize that math question looks very easy. You can solve the problem. Okay? Now revision. Today I have told four methods. First is read full. Even if you do not understand, read correctly without missing any word. Make a voice recording and listen. Read three times. Third time you have to read slowly, word by word. And if it is math, make two lists. If you follow these four methods, I am sure science and math will look simpler. For today, that much only.